In the Dallas area, there are only 8 schools that are competing for a $100,000 grant, and Red Oak is one of those finalists. Red Oak's most important part is to vote every day, Monday through Saturday, September 10th through September 15th. We need every student to vote, every parent to vote, and we need each person to ask 10 more people to vote for Red Oak High School in order for our school to win this grant.